It kind of is, though. No offense.
No offense.
This is for the vlog, hey.
I think Slowfoot has made me a theater kid.
No.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in love with the fact that we all... I love those.
She said what she said. Say that with her chest.
I made the pamphlet.
It is time to plot. I'm currently looking at flights to go visit my hometown, my parents, and my brother. Exciting things. And my best friend. Can't forget about her. And possibly make an appearance ever now. We'll see. We'll see.
I'm gonna give you a tutorial about how you're supposed to fold the rags. You go like this. We only do hamburgers here. No hot dogs. Never any hot dogs. Only hamburgers. Fold it in half. Fold it in half again. Fold it in half again. Then you have to line it up so the lines are in line. How nice is that?
Update. Today's shift was like, I got there at 7 and then one of the PTs called out, and then like the schedules are so light this morning, so like I literally was sitting around doing nothing. So my morning shifts are only from 7 to 9:30 because I have company at 10, but I left 10 minutes early because there was two aides and none of us were doing anything. So I'm gonna go get myself some coffee because I didn't make myself coffee this morning. Do I need to spend more money on coffee today? No. Did I do it anyways? Yes.
I just had a realization because Beck has a Bath and Body Works obsession. I don't know why, but every single stage of my life, I've always had one best friend that has had a Bath and Body Works obsession. My person in college was my big, Emily, because she also, like, was obsessed.
Yeah, that's so funny.
I just, like, that just is a character trait of my best friends, I guess. Like.
So a couple times ago, I went to the grocery store and I actually got buffalo sauce, which is really hard to find in Connecticut. Bought buffalo sauce. And I was like, why don't I make buffalo chicken quesadillas? This slaps so hard right now. Thank you.
What?
It's good.
It looks good.
So for all the non-dancers that watch my vlogs, these are our ballet shoes. Fun fact: so we wear these on our bare feet every day. And we never wash them. You don't wash ballet shoes. Just think about socks that you wear.
I tried to wash mine once in the washing machine and they got all crinkly.
Me too.
They don't go in the washer.
They don't go
in the washer. You're not supposed to wash them.
I put mine in the washer and then the soles came off.
You're not supposed to wash them.
No, you don't wash them.
They're not washable.
No.
And yet we wear them every day.
Every single day. And then when they're still sweaty, we put them on again.
Yeah,
the
next
day.
mine are still sweaty from yesterday, and I have to put them on my feet now.
Yep.
Topaz too.
Topaz.
Yours are rough.
It's the fact that I have brand new ones and have had brand new ones for like a year, and I like these.
Let's see.
I don't want to wear my new ones.
Nice
these things. Work. There is no pad to the toe either. It's just a thin sock.
This is mine.
Yours are fancy.
Mine are fancy.
I like my ruggedy sock ones.
My other one has a hole in the toe though, so it's not actually doing its job.
Would you try to stay exclusive?